Ready? Ready for this? Ready for this?
Meow!
Oh my god!
Let's go! He said,
yo, he said episode one, The Vault.
Going to, like, I've heard it on the classic radio. Yeah, it is.
Do we really need a bubble?
Like the song is.
Huh?
Nah.
No bubble?
If you want to. No. If you want to.
Alright, I'll go Striker then.
What do you want me to go, like, Night Stalker or what?
Go wherever you feel like it. Wherever you feel like it.
Night Stalker. Night Stalker if you're a hunter, because that'd be easier to tether and kill them faster.
Okay. Here we go, boys. Well, I haven't played a raid in so long.
Wait. Before we continue, is everybody in this party able to actually finish doing all the raids?
Yeah, dude, I can stay up to like 5 o'clock in the morning if I want to.
It's not like, I gotta eat dinner. Like, you don't eat dinner in this clan. We finished the raid. The raid is dinner.
Right, I'm mostly saying this for Electro. Electro, you're not gonna just mysteriously leave, right?
I mean, I'll definitely be able to make it to Vault, maybe Crota. Dude, my music and it got so
quiet. I'm just saying, Electro, I want you to stay. The raids aren't gonna take that long, because the only thing that might take long is King's Fall.
Yeah.
Not really.
Besides that, well,
I've seen Crota on hard be pretty difficult for some people.
Alright, if you have a problem with Crota on hard mode, you need to go home.
No, I'm talking about, like, I've had issues with it with, like, a team.
Look.
Oh.
Set. Yes, we're doing Skolas.
No, you can't do Skolas.
Alright, young man.
Well, you can split the two teams of three.
That'd be dumb. I'm sorry. I would get bored of that. Skolas is boring for me. Yeah, Skolas is boring to me, I'm sorry.
I'm doing episodes.
Skolas is...
Episode one.
Yo, this Spire don't open. I remember he used to take us forever to do this Spiral. We were like, oh yeah, Spire. It's almost take done,
like,
and then
take us like 30 minutes to get through the Spire.
Right. But now, we've changed since then. My armor has changed. I have a hood now. They told me Warlocks could never have hoods.
What
did I do? I got a hood. Yeah. Oh, door's open.
We have matured into fully fledged guardians. Check out this sparrow, Jacob. It turns blue whenever I run.
It turns blue whenever you run.
Whenever I drive, boost. You know what I'm fucking mean.
I mean, we were gonna race, but alright.
No, we were.
Yeah, we were. Too late now.
Oh, well. You said we were gonna race, but aren't.
Oh, I'm stuck. No, I'm stuck. Where am I at? No. Yo, we're killing all.
Oh. Which sparrow is this? Whose sparrow is this? See, is this your sparrow? The firefly.
Oh, we're not going a secret way.
Yeah, no, I got that too.
We're not going a secret way.
It's awesome.
Kyle, what's the secret way?
If you want.
Oh, this is a
and
secret
way? Light,
oh,
and
Seth.
Of light.
Right.
Whoa, Seth, you didn't know that?
I never knew that.
Damn.
There's a secret passage in the vault of glass? The bridge? What the heck? Where do I?
Right over
I don't
here.
Know no more. I don't know where I am anymore. I ain't in Kansas no more.
Over here, sir.
Kyle, where'd you go?
Ah, no. I'm definitely dead.
Okay, check out my emote.
Hold up.
Over here, Seth. Oh. Well, Seth, you're lost.
What am I checking out?
Wait, why spawn back down here?
Good question.
No, so really get...
Hit the snow drag.
Hit the snow drag. Put the snow drag mask on. It's so funny.
Oh, no, I am. Yo.
Yeah, we're all in school.
I'm in the middle of nothing. I'm just levitating right now. I'm killing myself. I can't do
it. What? Why did it?
Wait. What the? I can't make it. What kind of? What kind of sick joke is this? I can't go anywhere.
Why don't you go back up? I'm gonna try to go the normal way.
I'm trying.
I died.
Yeah, dude. Like, it's your fault for being like so trustworthy.
Kyle died.
Yeah, I died. I died. Over. And they spawned me at the Templar.
Oh well, 10 on 10, dude.
I'll be right back. Well, guys, how's life?
Well, pretty good, man. Oh, it's Legion already. I didn't even notice. He doesn't have very much
Electro.
Level advantages.
Electro, how'd you die? Electro, pause. Electro just died.
Just finish the sentence.
Kyle, go for it.
Where?
There's a little pool of light in the middle. No. Not. Oh, it's not there yet. It'll spawn right there.
Kyle's gonna die.
Oh.
He's all, 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 he's all I'm laughing, that's why. Fight me!
Yeah. Turn your mic down.
It's not me. I'm telling you, it's not me. It's the mic. That's all my dad gave it to me.
Yeah, I have to deal. I have to deal with enough of that with Kevin. Like, I don't have time. I don't want to hear more of it.
I think we just crushed substate. Open dreams.
Most likely. I mean, at least we had less of them.
You crushed us what? wait. Who was with me? Who was with Electra? Was it you when I was playing with you in Tech? And Tech thought having sex was illegal?
Wait, what? Wait, run it back.
Everyone pause. Say that again, but slower and more clearly. So, Tech thought what was illegal?
Sex. He thought having sex was illegal. No. We were talking, and I said, Tech, I said something about sex. The tech's like, oh yeah, well, you know, that's illegal now. I'm like, wait, me and Electro were like, pause. It was going trials. And me and Electro, we could not stop laughing when he said, he was so serious too. So we got, we're like, wait, what? It caught us both off guard.
It was the funniest thing.
I was like, tech, it's not illegal.
What do you say?
Oh.
It was a while ago. This is a while ago though. It was like recent, but it was a while ago when he just said it. No, I forget what the conversation was, but somehow it led to tech saying to us. No, it was hilarious. That was like, good thing I was crying when he said that. Like, we were playing trials and we lost like 3 games in a row after that. What happened?
Did he get...
That's embarrassing. I am embarrassed.
like what was your mom teaching you? I don't know his home environment. Like what made him to believe that?
I don't know about all of that. All of that, he said it and then it had me and Electro die to the point where we lost 3 trials games in a row. Like, we just lost back to back. We were sitting there, right? I saw a snipe. This is bad, right? I used to be good at snipe. I was like, yo, this man thought sex was illegal. I started cracking up and I missed. And then Electro started laughing.
Yo, Seth.
Yeah.
Wasn't that when you got like offensive and brought something about being gay or something like that?
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. So me and Electro and Jake, we like, this is back on PS3, when me and Electro and Jake were like, everybody was trying to like play with us and stuff back when we used to be like super, super good. Well, I know Tech's super good, but I'm not sure how well Jake is now, because I know I'm pretty bad now. But everybody was
Jake
on our top.
Much better.
Yeah, everybody was on our top, always trying to play with us. So, you know, I'm like, you know what? I don't really know much about Jake or Jake or Tech. So I'm about to ask him some questions. So I'm asking about life. And then I go, so Jake, I'm like, Jake, are you gay? And yo, Jake was like, what? Jake is so upset! I'm like, Jake, are you gay? He was like, what? No, why would I be gay? I'm like, oh, calm down. I'm like, yo, Tech, are you gay? Tech starts snap. He's like, no, I'm not gay. What makes you think I'm gay? Do I sound gay? I'm like, oh, I'm in a very sensitive subject here. No one looks gay. No one sounds gay. I was just asking the question. I mean, it's 2016. I was just asking. 2015, it was one of them years. I'm like, yeah, I'm just asking. That was back when me and Jake and Tech used to play all the time together.
You assume my gender? I would like to tell you that my left what? Hand is female.
Yeah, the rest? Yeah. You had the last one, yeah. Yo, that was I had to say a whole bunch of things.
No, sorry, Jill, I can see how you would actually ask me that. Like, there's not people that have asked me that.
I remember now. It was when I asked, after I asked if they were gay. I asked if they were virgins. That's what the question was. And that's when Tech said, well, he said, of course I'm a virgin, because having sex at this age is illegal. That's what he said. That's what happened. Okay. This is back when we were like, I was like 16, 15, around this, around one of those ages. I'll have to do it. No, but the way he said it, even Electro was like, wait, what? I remember thinking, oh yeah, he saved himself for marriage. Or, you know, a lot of people say that. This man was like, nah, because it's illegal. We were like, what? We're like, what? I was beyond confused. I was like, okay. So we had to break it down to him that it's not illegal. it's very much legal. It was...
Why do babies
have there's a sign? There's a sign in some colleges saying that if you masturbate in the shower, it's a $500 fine because the sewers are not made for semen. So it's not if you masturbate in the shower.
Yo, how do we lead into that? How do we lead to like talking about trials and talking about college pipes? You know how much needed? Yeah, that must be like some strong children, cause like you got some.
I don't know why they had that robot. Why would the temple and the other college for a college party? That was a couple of those, right? On the wall. It said on the bathroom door and on the wall. It said if you're the last one using the shower, right, and they're clogged afterwards, it's a $500 fine. What are you doing in there for making fire?
Do you know how strong?
The funniest thing I heard in my life.
Yo, do you know how strong your jeans need to be to clog a pipe?
Right.
Yo, you're like.
Yo, you got super Saiyan in there, apparently. Like, that's ridiculous.
Yeah,
that's ridiculous.
Like your son doing pipe. Like your son benching. Your son benching 180 out the womb, like.
Your son cut out the womb with a Newport, some Tims, and a mixtape. Like, he just coming straight out, man. Like, if that's the case.
Oh.
That was the funniest thing, yo. I saw that, yo. I didn't want to use the bathroom anymore. I was cracking up. I'm like, yo, if you gotta make a rule like this, I'm not going in there. I'm like, yo.
What?
I don't know. They just say, yeah, if this happens in the shower, you know, it's a $500. Oh, like $500? Yo, imagine explaining that to you, like, just explaining that. So, what you do? Speeding ticket? What you do? You need a speed ticket? You're
parking in a handicap
spot?
I mean,
nah, man. I clogged the pipes in my collar. With what? With my semen. How did that conversation go?
Right. Like, how they even like? I don't think you can clog a pipe.
Nah,
it's like plasma, right? It's like plasma. it's no. I'm dead serious, bro. It's like its own element.
It's like plasma.
It's like plasma. It's like the fifth element.
No, man.
Right. Yo, they have a whole tournament in there from the clog of pipe. Like a whole pipe.
Yo, how do you have a tournament? Pause. This man said leak in section A. He said leak in sector A.
Leak in sector 2.
I quit.
He said leak in sector 2.
I quit.
Oh my god.
I quit.
Can't do it, yo. He said they on the computer said, yo, bro, it's a leak in sector, yo.
Oh my god.
I'm sitting down.
He's sitting down.
You made the Templar leave. She's not even in the same spot. Yo, she gone. She was like, what? Sector, oh, she gone.
What the fuck is wrong with you guys?
Yo, I quit. He said elite in sector 2.
This man said elite in sector 2. Like,
what the fuck is wrong with you guys?
Yo, but is Jake still here? I've not heard him say a single word yet.
They got the semen of Beowulf, like. How do you elite a sector, like?
Wait, Jake. What'd you say, Jake?
Best decision I've ever made.
They got the Gilgamesh genes. They have the demigod in them.
I only know the bad stories that time. Like, how many times has that happened in order for them to show up and stop?
Exactly!
Right!
I'm not going in that bathroom!
Right!
Like, what's going on? They try to summon something in there!
They say they try to summon something!
They try to summon something in there!
You can clog the most showers in one night!
Right! They have a whole competition, like, yo, bro, I bet that I can clog this shower, bro. Like, nah, man.
Yo, I bet your whole tuition to clog that toilet.
What the hell?
The tuition to clog that toilet. The shower. Like, you know, if I ever have to use a shower after that, like, you know, it's a slip on my leg. It's like, that's so dumb. That's what I'm saying. Ah, no. Yo, you gotta mix everybody. I got
demigod on my leg.
I'm mixing everybody. Like, you understand the anger that will source through my body. I'm mixing everybody. Teachers, their parents, whoever recommended them to go to that school, everybody getting hit. Nope. You disrespected my whole generation with that one.
Like, yo.
Wait. Stop like that.
What if we get into this conversation?
He's not gonna call college no more.
Yo, I put the mic away from my face.
I quit, bro.
I put the mic.
Yo, how do we get to this conversation, bro? Yo, this one man, he had a seat at the age 91.
Oh yeah, yeah. Man, I was like 91.
Right. I was like, whoa. Like, aren't you malfunctioning?
Yo, who was I with? Wait, who was I with? Wait, who was I with when I said I work in a retirement home, right? This man walked in the retirement home and called everybody kids, and they all said, what's up? He was 20 years older than everybody there, and I looked at him, he was 100 and something, everybody else was like 80. This man walked in and said, yo, what's up,
damn,
kids? I was like, he said, when I was 20, y'all was like, not born. I was like, yo, this man's old. Like, old.
Like, I quit, yo.
Like, he's the type of old that you gotta respect because he's just old. This man lived through every war. This man had to live through every war and survive. And he probably was in like a few of them. Like, yo, I was like, yo, this man is old. Like, he literally walked up to the, yo, this man, he's 103 years old. This man's 100. No, Marcus, this man's 103 years old. He has lived through more wars than I can count. I don't know. He's 103 years old.
I got it.
The fact that you had to do 103. You forgot that 1-3. Not only did he live past 100, this man said, all right, 103 more years. Like, it's ridiculous.
It's like 19-something.
Look. He's lived through
1913. Vietnam. 1913.
Yo, who keeps missing their oracle?
Oh no.
Dude, it's 1913.
I'm not good. There's no puddle for me. Wait. Yo.
Yeah, there's no puddle for anyone.
Yeah, yo, guys, seriously. Can we get past this part?
Well, I mean, we're too busy talking about how sex is illegal, so I mean.
I'm talking about Gilgamesh. And his clocking abilities.
All right. Wait, guys, in all seriousness, everybody pick a side and watch your oracle. Yo, I didn't know she had a boyfriend. He was right there, out saying all that stuff about the couch and everything, and she had a boyfriend. Oh, snap. Yo, and then I took his food, because I didn't know it was her boyfriend.
Are you serious?
I'm like, his sandwich. I'm like, you're not hungry. And I just took it. I was like, oh. I'm like, yo, I just took his sandwich. And his girl at this, oh my gosh. I was like, oh dang.
Yo, he took a man's sandwich and his girl at, yo, at the rat.
I was hungry. Alright, look. He didn't say nothing.
Kyle, we went up there.
He needs to stand up for himself, like his father did to me.
Glad I joined this clan.
I miss doing stuff with the clan. It's been a long time since we did something like this.
Yeah,
we're so divided. You... he said I left at 42 members. I come back at 103. Yeah, you was gone for a while. You gone for a while. Yeah. That happens. You're gone for a long time. We went up. I'm like, yo. I didn't even know there was that many people in the clan. I'm like, who are you? I'm like, who added you?
The group chat got like 30. Yeah, like only like 10 people actually talking, but yeah.
Yeah. Well, right. The wall has more people. The wall has a whole bunch of people talking on that. I'd be like, yo, who are y'all? Who added you? They're like, you. I'm like, oh. Yo.
God, it's just going to castle quiet.
Dude.
No, I'm just trying to make sure. Yo.
Yeah, I was dying, so I gotta go quiet.
Yeah.
Yeah, they delete our PlayStation account, but no, guys, you can't do this.
Look, it's educational.
That's where we draw the line.
Get it. Oh,
nice. Like Beach himself.
I'm just saying, like, even a rat, that sandwich was good. Yo, X Kyle, we have no sensor at lunch. At lunch is a whole different story. If y'all saw me at lunchtime, y'all be like, yo, who is this man?
Yeah, probably.
Y'all be like, yo, that's not the same Seth. Yo, at lunch, yo, especially with Nate and everybody, yo.
No, yo, it'd be hilarious. No, it don't even block these.
A lunch. Remember when they started mixing 15 people? Oh, were you there when 15 people started mixing?
No, that was C lunch.
I was scared. I was like, yo, what's going on? I thought they were about to have a Kuta Kai against the teacher. I'm like, yo, what's going on?
Apparently, it was
Akuta,
all.
Yeah, there you go.
It was all freshmen.
Kuta Kai. So, look at this, right? So, I'm just chilling, right? The next, you know, before a mix happens, it happens every time. The whole lunchroom gets quiet. Like, you really have to know what's going on. You feel it about the head, like.
It's a sixth sense.
At first I thought it was only me. No, at first I thought it was only me. So like we all having a warm, nice conversation.
No, this was last year. This was last year.
Not even this year. Remember when the bull was mixing and he teleported out the teacher's hand to fight again?
Oh, yeah. No. Yes, he did.
So
he teleported out.
The teacher grabbed him, right? This man somehow went around the corner and came back behind a chair and started mixing again. I'm like, how'd he do that?
No.
Two, three teachers.
No, we noticed it last year. Like, I said something about it.
Remember? Oh, yeah. Last year, we was all talking, right? Next year, no, for no reason at all, everybody stopped talking. People that weren't even in the same lunchroom as us stopped talking. That's how real it got.
Seth, go for that one. Oh, not Seth, Kyle.
I got it.
Alright.
Yeah, it was me and Seth talking, and we started laughing, right? And then all of a sudden, we just stopped.
Yo, We stopped laughing.
And we all turn around and synchronize motions.
Upstairs.
Mid.
I about to die. My bad.
All right.
Nice, Marcus.
We got
Get
it.
Get out my cousin. Defendant Marcus. Exactly. Yo. At our school be crazy. There was mixed. Yo, remember the video Sincere? Wait, did you see that video, Kyle? Sincere?
Nah.
Alright, so Sincere was just chilling, right? And then they start mixing behind him while he's on Snapchat.
Wait, what?
I gotta get the video from him. He was just, the teacher's like, somebody help me.
Wait.
Like,
he had a Snapchat on him. Wait, they mixed Sincere or
No, no, no. Sincere was. Oh, he had his phone on the face part where like the faces went on the face cam.
Yeah.
Right? And then out of nowhere behind them, they mix it, right? Looking at them through the phone, like, are y'all serious? Y'all mixing right now?
We got it.
I got Paradox Revenge. Oh,
I got chest piece.
Holy shit! Another one.
Y'all all thought it was a
Jacob,
joke.
Jacob, is that your third one?
I got chest piece.
Jacob, I cannot believe you just got that.
Wait, what did he get? What did
he get? He got a Praetorian foil.
Oh, is that the rare, John?
Give me the Oracle!
Did we start? Yeah. Oh my god, we started.
Yeah.
Holy shit, alive. Jacob.
Oh my god, no!
Holy shit, Jacob.
1, 2, 3, shield! Oh. 1, 2, 3,
this
shield!
This is the wrong thing!
Oh my god, finally.
Dude, that's just so lucky. Isn't that like a third one or something? Or does someone else get three?
No, I've never gotten a Praetorian.
Guys,
stand inside the thing to stop it from teleporting.
Oracle.
Oh my god.
1, 2, 3.
Oh my god.
You're so lucky, Jacob.
I'm so happy.
Congratulations.
Jesus.
How are y'all dying? I'm confused. Yo, stop it from teleporting! Stop it from teleporting!
No, don't stop it. Who's gonna teleport there?
Ah, oh, I stopped it.
Nice.
Just keep stopping. Alright, I'm about to stop it again. Alright, stop it from teleporting! Oh, I'm gonna die.
Someone get the rock. It's in mid.
Grab the mid.
I got it! And then it dropped.
Alright, guys, let's actually have a. I'm gonna hold the relic. Okay, before we start, everybody stand in a straight line. Yeah, everyone stand in a straight line real quick. I'm gonna hold the relic, because, you know, I have invisibility and smoky stuff. Okay, I'm about to grab it. In 3, 2, 1, and don't forget your, SIG! 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 No! Oh well, SIG got it.
Alright, fire it.
Good job. Yeah,
hey,
ascendant energy.
Hey, Pinger!
Yes! 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 Oh! Yes! Yes! Finally! Finally! After all this time of doing nothing! Finally!
Yes! I've been wanting one of those since year one.
Yes, I never got one before. Yeah. I can use it in sweats. What you mean? In sweats, man. What you mean? I can't use it. How dare you talk to your grandfather like that? Kyle, explain to him, Kyle, because apparently he does not know who his real grandfather is.
Who?
He thinks age matters. Marcus. He thinks age matters when it comes to being a grandparent. Oh my gosh. Apparently, it's obvious that you have not been beaten as a child.
Okay.
The disrespect of your voice, shows, it shows as much.
Whoa, why am I at the Medusa?
Huh? Where'd y'all go?
We're on the maze already.
Oh, nice. You're kind of true.
Hold on, I'm confused. Wait. Where am I? How'd I get back to...
I want the hidden chest.
Hold up 1 sec. How'd I get back to where I want to... I don't want to be down... Where am I? What is send Marcus. Me to?
Look, the Gorgon is going to make me one-on-one right now.
I'm right here.
No gazing.
No, Kyle.
Right now.
Room wipe. Just wipe. Going to drive.
Guardian down.
Oh. What I tell you? What I tell you? Mix him one on one.
You killed it?
Yes.
You killed it?
Bare fist.
You killed him with your fist? How?
Yes. Yes. Come to, I'm his pops.
Along with me.
Look.
Jacob. Look. Secretly, you actually killed them.
Look.
Guys, I'm outside the map.
Wait, what?
Oh, you're up there.
Where the heck are you at?
I don't know where I'm at, and I'm scared.
You're right up there.
How'd y'all get under me? Yo.
Oh my god, he respawned right in front of my mitt.
Kyle's mixing. Wait. I don't know what's going on.
Right. Because I'm dead.
The real question is, how is he winning?
I'm dead!
No, it worked.
Let's go! Look.
Oh my god! It's just genius.
I'm dead. What you doing? I'm just dead. Oh! Oh my god! I was going in.
He died.
I was going in.
Wait, did you just get it? Really?
I took it down with me. I don't care. I took it down with me.
Raindrop.
Damn.
Drop top. I'm in my house. Dude, put your socks. Yo, I have to step.
Stay in my house and my Gucci socks.
Wait. Don't move.
Yo, wait. I'm so Kylie Jenner burning Gucci candles.
Kyle.
Look, they can make me one on one right now.
Yo, can they see me if I stay step?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
I can move. I'm scared.
Hold up. All
right, back. Oh my god!
Do you guys want to do a stealth here or do you want to kill this guy?
Let's go!
Yo, we just came in there and just broke the vault of glass. They were never supposed to be killed. It was never supposed to be killed. It was never supposed to be killed. Ever. Wait. We rolled in. They said, yo, the guardians are back again. It's an art bet. This time, what the heck? Is that a year 3 Gjallarhorn? Oh, I'm out. It's iron. That's a black Gjallarhorn. It was like, we can barely beat the regular one. Yo, we're not beating this one.
They're like, is that quarter pops?
Yo, I'm jumping. No, why? Because I have bones of Yale now. Oh?
I don't even need bones of Yale.
Oh!
Yo, I'm a god. I don't care no more. This is. I just jumped.
Let's go.
What is wrong with our team?
I remember back then, if you used a jump, they'd be like, yo, bro, you crazy, man. You can't jump.
Oh, yeah. So if you make our entire clan come together.
I do? Aw. It's a good thing I'm the leader, then.
It's a pretty good thing I'm the leader, then.
I hope the leader would have the quality of bringing the clan together.
Come on! I missed that jump!
Yo, guys. Guys. Yo.
I'm pretty sure this part takes longer than the rest of the raid.
Right, that part used to take so long, but I just jumped a canyon, because I can.
You know what?
Like, I don't care no more. Yo, where's Atheon? Like, I'm just trying to go beat him and his mom now. Yo, I can chase them, like. Yo. Guys, let's all just Gjallarhorn him. Let's all just Gjallarhorn the bull with I remember before everybody's like, okay guys, stand right here. Let's all snipe him at the same time and hope he doesn't move. Okay, oh he moved. Oh well, restart. Nope. I'm gonna go in there and I'm mixing everybody. Old Vex, new Vex. I don't care what time period they're from. Open the door. We invisible. We in this genre. We in here. Yo, open the door.
Yo, come out. Right now. Everyone come out to this platform right here.
Alright, I just need to grab a weapon.
Yo, Kyle, take a screenshot of our raid team and use that as your cover.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Wait. Alright, you see me up here? All right. You see me shooting up here? You see my- yeah, right there. Ready? Ready for this? Ready for this? No! Meow!
Oh my god!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Oh my god!
Let's go!
Oh my god, I cannot believe you just made that. Yeah,
yo,
you did.
Yo, I trademarked that spot. I made that spot. I trademarked that spot. I call that the double decker sandwich.
Oh, shit. I have a legit question. How did they make it in the first raid, right? This is the first raid. How did they make it so they have Vex from two different time periods and from two different dimensions, but on the Dreadnought, they couldn't even make the Hive look different? I'm confused. There are Vex from three different time periods, yet I can't find a single Hive that don't look the same. Oh wait, he's green. If he's green, that means, oh yeah, you green, so that means you've been alive longer. What? I age just to turn a color? I'd be so mad about the Hive. They're like, yeah, you're not green like us, you yellow.
I quit. He said, I'm shooting. I'm shooting. He came in there rocking, blazing. If you look at the gatekeeper, he got so confused. The gatekeeper.
Nah, I told you. I just came in shooting. I didn't even know why I was shooting at. I didn't know I hit something. Wait. Anybody go inside Venus yet and get the other relic? We have both relics.
No, you guys need to go to Mars.
Oh, alright. Say less. I'm going in there shooting again. I'm shooting the minute I come out.
You're so distracted about the appearance of the Hive.
Yo, what are you at?
Watch the time plate.
Mix me! Why you dead? Oh, he dead. Alright, I had time for you anyway.
I got this.
How about this, John? Oh crap, I can't see! No! Wait, keep the door open! I can't see!
Oh my god.
I made it! What did I tell you about? Mix me! Mix me! Everybody got mix me! Yo, who coming out? Who mixing me? Oh, Art! Yo! Okay, where you coming from? Yo, mix me. Yo, okay, what time period you at? I'm in every time period. It's the same man.
Darn, dude. You did not join in at the right time.
Leader, you missed the whole thing, bro.
Leader, you can catch this. Yo, Leader, you can catch these ass too. I'm mixing everything that comes out these doors. If I see a leader out these doors, it's a wrap.
Yo, listen to my child.
My child, listen. Shut up.
Yo! I came in here as the most aggressive nigga in this world.
I got the Vex hypocrite.
Let me get in.
I got the Vex hypocrite.
Yo! Mix me! Wake up! I get scared! Mix me! What's up?
Gjallarhorn boy! You ever seen a black Gjallarhorn boy?
Mix me! Wait, what's up?
Dude, this will be so easy to kill him without the time vengeance.
Yo! I don't need time vengeance!
No! Why'd you kill me?
Yo! I really was just fighting. Yo, leave me
alone!
Yo, I was really that bad. Yo, there's so much health he lost. I was up there mixing this man. I told you, I don't care anymore. Yo, where he at? I'm not done with you. Come back. Come back to this time here right now, young man. Take his beat with this. Yo, take his beat. Where you at?
Ready? Oh my god, Seth, your mic is really loud again.
Fire! What's up? Oh, oh, oh! What you gotta do? What's up? Oh, alright! Oh,
alright! Your mic is really loud again, Seth.
I don't care about time of vengeance! Yo, what did I tell you about moving, young man?
Yeah.
I don't know, it's still in both.
Marcus, why'd you go in the portal so early?
I got detained.
Yo, I'm shooting Atheon still, like, I don't care!
I'm coming.
Yo, Atheon, I don't care what you doing, bro! Yo, he's taking so much damage right now! Yo, he's taking so much damage right now. It's ridiculous. I've never seen a boss take this much damage and not move. He's just eating these jaws. By the time y'all come out, he might be dead. I'm not gonna hold you. Electro, look how much health. Oh wait, who's out here with me? Super Shot and
I see
Super Shot and Kyle. Look how much health I'm taking off this man. Mix me, young man.
Damn.
Yo, what's up? Yo!
You have 5 seconds.
Yo, he might die! Yo, mix me!
Five.
What'd you say? Mix me!
Run.
Mix me! Let's go!
Yo! Give me that!
Yeah! Oh, yeah! I told you, I was not gonna stop!
Fist for the win, boy!
Yo, y'all came out, this man was at half health already. You know why? Because I told him to mix me, he stopped moving. I was like, alright, bet, I'm gonna get hit. I ain't scared. Alright. Now, where Crota at? I'm mad now.
Let's get Crota in.
We need to take a break after
God
that.
God damn it.
We need to take a break after that. Hold up.
Yo, where Crota at?